another webisode of Outdoor Cast Iron Cooking. I'm Dean the Fog Crawler. Today we're going to be making up razor clam melts.
Hi, I'm Joni the Teardrop Nanny. We're here at Collier Memorial State Park in Tahlequah, Oregon area to celebrate the solstice, have some good food, good friends, and good times.
Here's some of the ingredients. We're using Tillamook shark cheddar cheese, Humboldt Bay sourdough French bread. We've got some of the Humboldt creamery butter on that. And as he's frying up the clams, this is a portion of it that's the digger. That's the foot of the clam. After he pulls these out, he'll add them together onto the bread, which has been buttered. But right now, Dean's going to build the melt. He's got into the pan the two pieces of sourdough bread, and they're buttered. He'll let them grill off and brown a bit. Then he's going to add on the cheese and the clams. Clams, cheese, bread, press slightly. All right, there you have it. Clam melt. Time for dinner. Let's go eat.